Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors are about to find out what happens when you piss me off.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We're going in blind and we don't even know if we'll survive the trip. No way in hell we're ready. But we don't have a choice.
The elusive men wanted someone who could deal with bad odds. You'll get it done. We'll get it done. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
You know me. I like the challenge. This is as good as it gets.
That's why I brought you back. Always willing to take on the impossible. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I've got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer, but it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Oh, shit! Too close. Well, these must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Careful, Jeff. We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. They're just pissing me off! Edie, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
They want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to them.
Engineering deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Command.
carriers are not designed to survive impact debris that size, Jeff.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we upgraded. We're going in! Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Alert.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Show our new team. Fire the main gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Generators unresponsive. All fields are braced for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
Joker, you and Edie get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan. This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
A few well-placed explosives should clear a path.
There is insufficient ordnance on board to create an explosion capable of damaging the interior walls.
If we can't blast our way through, then we'll use stealth. Someone could sneak in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Kasumi, you've got the tech skills to do this.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
Once we're in, they're gonna throw everything they have at us. If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die. The Collectors attacked our ship. They took our crew, our friends. They think we're helpless. They're wrong. They started a war, but we're not here to finish it. We're here to make them regret. To show them and everyone else what happens when you go too far. No more running, and no more waiting. Let's hit them where they live. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
They've seen us.
Reinforcements are coming in.
Yeah.
Position. We need this door open now. Go, we'll cover you.
Nothing's wrong. I can't get the door open. Got it.
Here they come. Fall back.
Suppressing fire. Don't let anyone through that door.
Good job, Kasumi. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this. Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
God. She's still alive. Get them out of there! Hurry! Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
This isn't a rescue mission. We're here to stop the collectors. Nothing else matters.
It matters to me. If you'd gotten here a few seconds later, I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morton's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Jack and I will take a small team through the Seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
Miranda's right. We can't spare anyone. You'll have to try making it back to the Normandy on your own.
I understand. Good luck, Shepard. I hope we'll see each other again.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Moving out! Stay close if you want to live.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander! Incoming!
Assuming control.
Dead ahead!
Nothing left.
We've been spotted.
Commander. Let's go!
a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. See the entrance. Need to get there soon.
Let's move.
They're pushing. Keep it up.